He went to check why the water wasn't running, and the reason why is horrifying. Late at night, Diego from TikTok had his water supply cut off. When he went to check the water meter, this happened.
No, yo no sé.
As he lifts the cover, he hears a growl and sees what looks like the face of a person. Is this the face of an unsettled spirit in that area, or is it something else?